This is the big one, Fire Team. The Katanga Sino Hive must be destroyed. We stop the spread here. Blue Team will advance ahead of you and rig the refinery.
A fire team from 3rd Platoon has point and is moving ahead of us. Their call sign is blue. We'll keep the sentry guns up, so Xeno Swarm, focus on the sentry guns! want you to lock down all doors to forward and aft of our route.
A network intrusion will be detected. Expect a counterattack.
Grabbing ammo. Army. Ready to deploy. Sentry deploy.
Yeah.
Grabbing ammo.
That's the door Blue Fire Team sealed. Cut through.
I'll cut it.
Almost to the next line covering Blue Fire Team. I'm checking the guns. The sentry guns to starboard ran dry. Restock them.
Ammo.
Look, one of the egg crates the synths use. Bust it open.
There may be more. Be cautious.
Sentries back up.
Be on. Grabbing ammo.
Xeno swarm inbound.
Thank you. ammo.
Blue Fire Team, how are you doing?
Lizzie Herrera!
Their fire team faces multiple xenomorph assaults. Two Marines injured, one severely.
You're at our outer defense perimeter. Xenos, heading your way! This whole damn tower.
I would need access to the damage control systems.
You're crossing to Legacy Tower, enemy territory.
We have lost contact with Blue Team.
Nobody alone. Damage control room's just ahead. That's what Esther needs.
Hear that?
Looks like lock this shithole down. Esther, you're in charge now.
Please install a wireless repeater on that console. That will allow me to override the system. This is certain to rouse Idol Xenomorphs.
Ammo. Patching up. 8 kits here. Grabbing ammo.
Initiating door overrides. Subdeck 5 through deck 35.
Deploy. Thank you. zone.
I need you to access the HVAC system now.
Patching up. Aid kit's here.
Grabbing ammo.
Sub-levels have been isolated. Maintain vigilance.
Patching up. Rearming. Grabbing ammo.
Yeah.
Grabbing ammo.
Of a goddamn truck.
Such an encounter. All ducts sealed. The Kasi Tower is isolated.
We don't leave our people behind. You know these things. Find Blue Fire Team. That's all.
We are now officially...